Edgar Allan Poe once wrote, "The boundaries which divide life from death are at best shadowy and vague. Who shall say where the one ends and where the other begins?" My story takes place in a little town in Indiana on Christmas Eve, 1984, where five friends journey into the woods, and only four come out. A story that reveals the awful truth behind the boundaries, and what lies beyond.